So Totally Righteous!
NFL. Richard Simmons. Yippee! More tricks. I love it. The thrill, the passion. We're not even going to finish. Hello, this is Aruka Sensei, and this is part 6 of my custom Tony Hawk's Underground created tracks. We are still in the fun gallery, not having fun doing these tricks, but there's pie involved, so there you go. Oh wow, let's see if I... I thought I was gonna land that. That's like a half pipe, isn't it? Or a quarter pipe? Yeah, you can tell I really am down with the skate lingo. Can I do it again? Why can't I land that? That's supposed to be a quarter pipe. That... Okay. I guess I can. You won't let me. Sorry, tried. Tricks, tricks, tricks. Can't get enough of those tricks. Tricks are for kids. I better not have violated any copyright laws with that, but hey. Yay, you did it! Don't we make a great team or what? Richard Simmons, no. Bleh, if you don't get 1,000,000 points, I'll suck you dry, bleh. Well, at least it's 1,000,000. Because it could be a lot worse, and it gets a lot worse. Woo-wee, it gets a lot worse. So yeah, doing tricks. What else can you say? Doing barrel rolls, do a barrel roll, and I was about to land on my head, so... With preventing death, let's try it again. Let's get a mulligan on death. And why on earth did I think that would work? Yeah, we could do the half pipe thing, or we could fall on our faces. Either way. I mean, I prefer the half pipe thing to fall on our faces. But wow, I'm surprised I landed that. So as I was saying, this is not the end. I've actually recorded a video of 2 more games. No more user-created stuff for the moment, unfortunately. Which, by the way, I did start a new track, not including any of these. I started it on the 360 because it's backwards compatible. Those magic words, backwards compatible. I love backwards compatible games. Too bad I only have about maybe 2. There was one which kind of bummed me out that I had to... How did you do it, bleh? There was one that bummed me out because I really wanted to play it, and I didn't really get around to it. Dr. Best. I do say, old chap. Could you dust off my house for doing all these tricks? It's quite filthy, I presume. As I was saying... There was one Xbox game I bought... And I played it once for 5 minutes, and it really bummed me out. Not just because of that, but because I bought it, and then I found it on Xbox Live for $12. Now, it wasn't backwards compatible, and I don't want to pay $12 on it again. I already paid $20 for it. I bet you're not wanting to know what game it is, right? Right, right, right. The suspense is killing you, right, right, right? Well, it's one of my favorite game series, Guilty Gear. And actually the Xbox version. What's that one called? I forget what I think it was. Guilty Gear XX Sharp Reload. Yeah, that would be the title. Or it's X2 Sharp Reload. Something like that. And, you know, if... It came out with the Guilty Gear X3. I would by any system it came on. And the only current one I don't have is PS3.
Jolly good, old chap. Jolly good.
Yeah, there's a little bit of useless info about me that you'll never think about, but why not? Why not? When I'm doing tricks, I'll say anything. I don't care. Do the two manual things, house to house, or house to maze, tunnel to other tunnel. Boy, that is so specific. I bet I'm going to do it on the first try, or the third try, or the 53rd try. But anyway, this game is backwards compatible, which is awesome. And I started a track on the 360, never finished it. This is making me in the mood to finish it one of these days. I would be down for doing another track. Absolutely. I mean, this was probably done in a span of maybe 2 years, from 04 to 06, I would say. And I would say a good amount of them took maybe only 1 to 3 days to get everything just right. And because actually with cheats on, the stuff kind of lined up really good. Or it didn't take like as many tries to get everything that lined up as good, you know, cause, well, there was one in particular. This is kind of a bad example because there was one that I had to record a whole new gameplay video on. There's the manual. Yeah, that was fun, right? I bet if you play this, you'd love doing that one. But yeah, I recorded a whole gameplay video of what I'm doing now. And that was, well, let's see, this one's about 4 hours long, so the other one's about the same. There was one gap that I could not do, and I was just messing up. It was literally maybe half hour to an hour of me messing up this one gap in the very last one. It was like the very last gap. And, you know, I could have, actually, the video quality was horrible too. So I had to redo it. I had to scrap the whole thing, redo it. On the next episode, we conclude the fun gallery. This is Aruka-sensei, signing off.